Hello YouTube, sorry I haven't made a video in a while. Life has been, you know, preoccupying me with love-related things. But anyway, now, okay, I am at the moment trying out this new, like, okay, always has I can get them disposable, like briefs in the bladder control area. So I'm trying these out. They are definitely prettier than all the adult diapers, but they are not necessarily. I don't know. I haven't had one on long enough to see if it's gonna work or not. So far, it has, but I haven't peed in the diaper. So we will see what happens when I go to sleep. Because here lately, I've been, I don't know, having a lot of accidents when I go to sleep. I need to do some laundry, but you know, I didn't do it today. I should have. But I didn't. Come on. I think that's in there. Okay, so my chair, the seat functions still work even when it's plugged in. So I try to raise up a little bit when I transfer onto, I'm watching out for the armrest to fall on me. Now, I need to be, like, lifting my body up more. A lot of times when I transfer, I just kind of, like, slide over. And, you know, it would be better. Plus, if my atrophy gets really bad. Hold on. My legs are, like, what are we doing? I think I'm sitting on my pants or something. Can you hear me? I know the sound quality sucks, but I got a microphone and I haven't actually got it to work yet because, come on, but I can do it. Okay, I'm gonna do it this way. Ow, I've actually fallen quite a lot recently. I'm about to fall again, hold on. Oh, come on, bud. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, like, you got it. Yep, I got it. God, good job, legs. Good job. Okay. Now. Okay. Did I even move? Did I move at all? Maybe a couple inches. A couple inches is better than nothing. Okay, and now I'm going to try to flip over so that I can actually make a video. Man, I'm feeling really weak. I don't know what is going on with that. But anyway, okay.
going. Yeah, no.
I don't know.
Like, maybe. Maybe I
hurt something when I fell. And, you know, something I don't realize. But the first time I fell, I was on the intersection and I was standing in the curb. Like, you know, how to get on the ramp, it goes down like this. But I was dancing around and I backed my wheelchair up. So, like, here's the curb going down. And then I was dancing. Let's see. And then, like, my head's over by my pinky. And I backed my wheelchair up. And the wheel, like, it started going on the curb, but it tilted my whole chair. So myself and the wheelchair, we fell on our side. And then all of a sudden, like, you know, I'm just sitting there smiling, looking at the world from sideways, getting a new perspective on everything. And then, you know, some, like, a whole bunch of people pulled over, and pretty soon, like, three or four guys were over there, and I was like, if you guys can just tilt my chair up. And one of the guys was like, you shouldn't be drinking and rolling around. And we were just laughing, and they just tilted me up, and then they all disappeared, except one couple, like a couple who waited. They wanted to make sure I, like, crossed the street okay and everything, and so they waited for me. But anyway, thank you all, you wonderful, helpful strangers. And that's another reason why I love my account. Now, let's see. Okay, this, I was thinking about, hold on, I'm gonna, I want to stretch my legs out a little bit. I have to get, okay, wait a second, like, this one needs to stay over here, and then this one needs to go over there, so, I'm going to cross my legs, and then try to flip my whole body over. Come on, buddy. You can do it. So I need to start working out on a regular basis, you know. There we go. Good job, buddy. Got this. Okay. Now, for you. Almost. At least my left leg is straight, I think. It feels like it is, which feels good. No, straighten right leg. Straighten. Straighten. Let's see. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't actually hurt. I don't know. Maybe it's okay. I don't know. But anyway, so that was the first, that fall happened on Friday. Okay. Anyway, that fall happened on Friday. And, then I've fallen a couple times since, so I don't know, maybe I'm gonna tell my nurse about it, especially, okay. That was, what just happened? What happened? I think that was good, though. It feels like maybe I can move a little bit better now. Maybe it was just, like, squishing.
My leg. Wrong. Ow. Okay. Okay. Woohoo. We got this. Anyway. Okay. Trying out these always diapers. I'm also sleeping on a chip, so that just in case the diapers don't work or are too big or whatever, then, you know, my cover has a little bit of protection. Okay. Yeah. I don't know. I thought at first that after I fell, like, whoa, sideways. After the wheelchair fell sideways, I almost knocked out the diapers over. And I thought I could see those bruises on my elbow. Like, I thought I might have hurt my elbow, but I can't feel it. You know, I didn't know how bad it was. Like, I mean, I can feel it. I can kind of feel it, but I don't know how bad I feel stuff. So, like, the intensity of the pain is not as, you know, I have a high pain tolerance, or, you know, it just doesn't seem all that intense, most of the time, but then every now and then, it sends a zinger out, and I say, ah, and I remember. And then I distract myself, but, I'm gonna make another video, because I have an important thing to talk about, but this is already too long. Bye.